Canada's Conservatives are demanding that Justin Trudeau release the secret documents that he's been hiding from Canadians. These documents are about the transfer of Ebola and Hennepin viruses to the Wuhan Institute of Virology in March 2019. The documents also contain information about scientists with ties to the Chinese military who had their security clearance revoked and were fired after the transfer.